Alrighty, well, morning everybody. Well, time for some Gems of War, and I just got through doing some pinball for the past 3-4 hours, so yeah, all done up with that, and now it's time for some gems. It's a brand new week, so just gonna be doing preliminary and daily stuff and all that. So the guild event. Yes, it was. And the guild event, I don't know how long that's going to take, but it's Tower of Doom. That's where your guild's required to scout rooms, which I don't do, because, one, I end up screwing it up too often, and two, it's like, you have to, like, hand type all the rooms and stuff, which not something I want to do when streaming, so, yeah. But I don't see myself being on that long. Again, probably just long enough to do like the dailies. Tower of Doom, depending on what's involved. I don't know how long that's gonna take. I might do some PvP, but again, it's gonna be a judgment call at that point, so. And musically, I think I'm gonna change that. I've had the Bowels of Madness or whatever it's called for God knows how long. I'm gonna throw one of my newer ones. I think I had just gotten this a few days ago. I might have played this in one of my recent streams, Unsheathed Glory, Mortal Relic, The Maze of the Minotaur. Kind of reminds me of like 80s. Hobbit, like the Hobbit, Lord of the Rings type stuff. It's like acoustic folk music, or let me back up, it's acoustic medieval folk music. So yeah,
oh shit, here we go again.
Tortured screams rise from the depths, golden soft and found only dead.
But yeah, good solid pinball session. Yeah, this shit. Holy shit, we got on the ball this week. We're already done with all the regular tasks. Yeah, good Lord, man. We got on the ball this time. And, actually, let me go back to my guild page. I want to see something. Boy, these guys really took off at the starting gun. Damn. It was like 1:59 a.m. and they're all waiting at the starting line. Yeah, that don't happen often. I guess admin. Droppy and Nikki left. Just Orama. Yeah, I don't already have three or four of him. Yeah, Mogram Woods. I'll get there in time. Sure, this one. Whoa, Dread Cutlass, I think I need this. Let me look at something real quick. Yeah, already have that. Where you at? Moving macaque. I think I need this. Yes, I do. I'm working over the cash in order to get this. Hope you guys can't see that. No, you can't. Don't give me any problems with this. Got it. All right, so let's go back here. Screw, I wish you were here to see this. Della, hope you're on. Okay, I'm gonna do something real quick. Since I'm having cord problems trying to keep my cell phone charged up, I'm gonna swap out cell phones. Screenshotting it. Yeah, definitely documenting this shit. Jailed back up. Boom. And then, I guess while I'm here, same fucking one. I got about five of these. Somebody want to do the honors? Up you go. Yeah. I got about four or five of these. Thank you. wouldn't think this would be a worthwhile mythic. And then for weapons, I believe I have everything. Got that, definitely got that, got that.
Whitey is taking out the trash.
Some scouting. Looks like I'll have something to do when I get to the Tower of Doom. Pretty much all of them. All except for, Nebulix. Oh, damn. Yeah, I got Neb. Got four of them. Got three Saps. Two Solas. That sound effect you're hearing in the background is Discord. It looks like somebody in my guild is scouting the Tower of Doom, so... Yeah. Yeah, beat me to it. I was about to say, you know, maybe if I didn't get all those damn dupes, I probably would have had a Stellarex by now. Hitting all the traps. Thank you. Got the ones that matter. No, that's, Immortal, I think. So I think, it goes two druids. Gotta be green and blue. Yeah, kind of a sucky class. It's got off to a bad start. And then just for this first one.
Thank you.
Yeah, I got two. Originally, I was thinking of getting rid of one of them, but I'm actually finding having a second cell phone be pretty useful. And then I gotta go. Speaking of that, I gotta go actually plug in my other cell phone. Matches. Okay. kind of already know. Ah, shit, that's right. Two. Okay, there was another fairly new album that I got. I think I have played this one recently. Thank you. matches. I would probably say the first one that comes to mind, even though I'm not that much into it, would be Street Fighter Third Strike. I only played it briefly, but yeah, that game's a pretty big bitch to play. Yeah, unless it's a game like say Footsies, my favorite 2D fighter. I would also say Fantasy Strike. Mechanically it's awesome as hell, but I swear to God, it's like the game was meant for kids or something. Or I guess it's like Steven Spielberg's if Steven Spielberg made a fighting game. You know, Tiny Toon Adventures. Matches. Looks like they're adding more floors. But yeah, the popular fighting games, Street Fighter 6 comes to mind. Guilty Gear Strive also comes to mind. It's like no matter how hard you try, you can't there really is no easy way to get a new person into fighting games. Yeah, Tekken would probably be another one too. There is gonna be no easy way to get a new person into fighting games. They are, by nature, complicated. The most you could hope for would be, again, would be a game like Footsies. You know, a total simple 8-bit game, I guess. I would also say another game I've been playing recently. Dojo Masters. It's a Karate Champ inspired game. It's pixel graphics. Hell, I don't want to say pixel graphics as much as I want to say 8-bit. Like, it looks like a damn Nintendo game. So, might be easier on the eyes, and it might be easier for the new person to read it. That's another problem too. The modern games, they're trying to utilize all the technology available in current day. You know, 64 gigabyte graphics cards, supercomputers and stuff. All the graphics and all the detail, all the 1080 pixels and whatnot, it might be too much for a new person to take in. Whereas a game like Footsies and Dojo Masters and stuff like that, easier on the eyes, easier to read. Uh-oh. Hey, Martyr. Just talk about fighting games and how 90% of them have a pretty high point of entry. Doing all right. Just working on this here. Putting in the work, huh? Putting in the work, and now you're stuck at work, huh? Pretty well stocked up, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, good old inflation. Ah, fuck that up. Matches. Nobody on my team uses the Browns, though. Stuck with Archer. Thank you. your matches. So it looks like we're on the home stretch for this event. I think there's this floor and one more. Assuming they don't add any more. Not really agreeing with you, huh? Maybe some bad meat. Okay. Board fucked right now. Getting board fucked. Free matches. You're welcome. More free matches. Oh, she's gonna use a spell instead. Excuse me. Hey, 40% kicked in. So, at least for right now, that's going to do it for Tower of Doom. Johan's been doing the scouting. Yeah, it's getting close. Yeah, I'm gonna do a little bit of PvP, and then I'll probably call her a sesh. Oh, we got Goblin. Just her. Just a second. I found a good one for you, huh? Same here. All right, yeah, definitely agree with you. But, yeah, thanks for dropping by, man. Appreciate that. Probably see you probably tomorrow, then. Fucked it up. Fucked it up already. Need me to turn this down? Three matches. Get them while they're hot. Three matches. You're welcome. Yep. Helping you to fuck me. good way to start. Good way to end it, though. Matches. 3 matches. Get them while they're hot. Not gonna get my surge, so yeah, all day. All day. Matches. That was pretty shitty. That's the scales. I should be able to use, Takashakas. three matches. Ooh, look who he frozen kicked in. Didn't help. That's about to turn to shit. Gonna be my last battle here. Maybe not. Maybe not. Like the end of session with a win. Like to end the session with the win, but looks like that ain't gonna happen. Ooh, Frozen kicked in. Halfway there already. just gonna do some cleaning up here, and we're gonna call her a sesh. Alrighty, but yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. The old back's popping and grinding, kind of hurting, so I need to get up and move around. Plus, I've got a bunch of post production stuff I gotta get taken care of. I'm basically doing two stream videos, one for pinball, one for this game, and then also like I've been saying earlier, I messed up twice on Pinball FX3. There's some copyrighted music that managed to make its way through, so look for me to make a community post on YouTube, shooting you the link to Twitch, because like I said, because I'm pretty sure YouTube's going to copyright claim my pinball video. So if and when it does that, depending on the extent of it, huge chunks of my video have been copyright claimed, it's probably going to be easier for me to just shit can the whole video and just give you the link to Twitch, because I'm pretty sure it's going to be clean on there. So. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on again tonight. Now, my default time is midnight, U.S. Central, but as has been going on lately, I'm on earlier. Usually like 10 or 11 or something like that, so I totally forgot what I was gonna say, but yeah, but by default it's midnight, if not earlier, so yeah. But until then, everybody, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.